Good morning, dear students. Today we are going to see exercise 4.1 from theoretical geometry. Question number 2. Exercise 4.1. Question number 2. All of you please take your textbooks and read the question. Okay. Given a lamppost, it's ground. Here a girl is standing. Girl. A lamppost, a girl, and this is the ground. Okay. This girl sees the reflection of the lamppost, the top of the lamppost, on a mirror which is kept here. This is a mirror. This is M. M is the mirror, and this AB the lamppost, CD is the girl. What is given? The girl sees the reflection of the top of the lamppost. Top of the lamppost, the reflection. Okay, reflection. On the mirror, and the girl from here, she sees. The girl sees the reflection of top of the lamppost on a mirror, which is kept on a put on the ground. This mirror is facing the sky. And this foot of the lamppost, the mirror, and the girl are all in a straight line. The same straight line. Okay? And this lamppost is some 66 meters away from the mirror, and the girl is some 2.5 meters away from the mirror. Height of the girl is given. Height of the girl is 12.5 meters. Okay, here we give the descriptions. AB is the lamppost. CD is the girl. And M is the mirror. Okay, all these descriptions you have to keep. And then we are going to find out the height of the lamppost. What is the height of the lamppost? Distance between the lamppost and the mirror are given. Mirror and the girl are given. Height of the girl is also given. We have to find out the height of the lamppost. Now, first of all, we prove these two triangles are similar. Two triangles, ABM and CDM are similar. So, I take these two triangles. In triangle ABM and triangle CDM, angle BAM is equal to angle DCM. This angle, because both are 90 degrees, and then we can say that angle of reflection, this is angle of reflection, and this one is, this is angle of incidence, and this is angle of reflection, angle of incidence and angle of reflection. We know that these two are equal, angle of incidence and angle of reflection are equal. So, we write angle AMB is equal to angle CMB. Reason we give, angle of incidence is equal to angle of reflection. So, here one angle and here one angle. So, by AA similarity, these two triangles are similar. Therefore, triangle ABM is similar to triangle CDM. This is by AA similar. So when two triangles are similar, their corresponding sides are proportional. What are the corresponding sides here? We write AB by CD. AB by CD is equal to BM by DM. That is not required. Then AM by CM. AM by CM. This is because they are corresponding sides. They are proportional. Okay, we do not know what is AB, so I keep that AB as it is. AB divided by CD. What is CD? 12.5. 12.5 is equal to AM. AM is 66. CM is 2.5. So AB is equal to, we take now this 12.5 that side. So 66 by 2.5 into 12.5. That is equal to this 2.5 and 12.5 you can cancel 5 times. So AB is equal to 66 into 5. What is 66 into 5? 330. Okay. Therefore, you can do the result. Okay. Height of the lamppost. Very simple, first we have to prove these two triangles are similar by AA and the corresponding sides are proportional. So, we will get the height of the lamppost. Okay, it's easy. Practice it once. Okay, you will find it very easy. Thank you.